Mga kaambus, may magandang balita na naman tayo. Pilipinas, bibili ng 2 Corvette at 6 na OPB.
Yan ang pag-uusapan natin ngayon. Kaya kung bago pa lang si channel ko, mag-subscribe ka na at pakiclick na din ang bell button bilang pagsuporta na rin sa ating channel.
Mga kaambus, ayon po sa Department of National Defense Secretary Delfin Lorenzana, nais nga pong bumili pa ng 2 Corvette na gawa po ng bansang South Korea at 6 na offshore patrol vessel or OPB sa Australia. At gagawin naman po ito ng Austal Company. Napakaganda nito mga kaambus dahil madadagdagan na naman ang mga nagpapatrolya at nagbabantay sa ating exclusive economic zone ng bansa, lalong-lalo na po sa West Philippine Sea.
Mr. Chairman, thank you for the question. Because the modernization program is actually very crucial to the improvement of the AAP's capability. Para we can have more ships to patrol the West Philippine Sea. Now, the West Philippine Sea is continues to be a big concern for us, and a huge part of the modernization is devoted to naval assets. During the time of President Duterte, we were able to acquire 2 frigates from Korea, and we are planning to procure 2 corvettes from Korea also, and 6 offshore patrol vessels from Austal of Australia. But the Austal of Australia is actually located in Balamban, Cebu, and hopefully we can let this multi-year program. And they are willing to loan us the money. Both companies, Hyundai and Austal, are willing to loan us the money, and we can amortize the cost of these assets over a period of maybe 10 years. So yun po ngayon, magandang gagawin natin sana, kumamimpisahan natin para we can have more ships to patrol the West Philippine Sea.
Alam nyo ba, napakalaking bagay nito dahil mas lalong mababantayan ang ating mga teritoryo, lalo-lalo na sa West Philippine Sea. At isa pang naiisip ko mga kaambos, malamang sa malamang ay dito gagawin ang 6 na OPB sa Pilipinas dahil may Austal Company sa Pilipinas at nakabase ito sa Cebu.
Kaya naman mga idol, kung may nais ka pong sabihin o magandang opinion, i-comment mo lang po sa baba at aking babasahin yan at aking pupusuan yan. Siyempre, maraming salamat sa panonood at ito ang inyong lingkod, Ambos News TV.